Oh, honey, I'm really proud for you when you're finally getting a boyfriend. Mom, please, Mom, really, just don't say it out loud. It's really embarrassing.
Hey, Mom, can Alex come over for the date? Please, please, please?
Okay, she can come over for the day.
What were you guys talking about, Summer?
Summer was, she, nothing.
Yeah, nothing.
Okay.
I'll go, did you text Alice on Skipper's phone again?
Yeah, she said yes.
Her mom said yes.
Fine, you can go, okay.
Bye.
Okay.
Ah, this is really relaxing. Oh, Summer, can you get that?
Sure.
Hello? I'm down here.
Oh.
Hello, who are you?
I'm Alex.
Oh, yeah, Alex. You can come in. Come on in.
Okay.
All right, Ashley. Alex is here.
Yay, 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 Alex. Yay. Ashley.
Alex, can you push me on the swings?
Sure thing.
Okay.
Alex, push me.
Higher. Higher. Come on, try higher.
Finally, you got me high.
Whee!
All right, can we play in the clubhouse now?
Nope, Alex, we are not playing in the clubhouse.
Fine then, I'll just go down the slide.
Whee!
Ow, I think I hurt my head.
What? I couldn't hear you.
No, really, Ashley, I hurt my head.
What do you mean you hurt your head? Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm not okay at all, Ashley. It's thanks to you. You made me, you didn't make me have fun. Will you give me another chance?
No, I won't. I won't give you another chance. I'm not your friend anymore.
What? No. No.
Kids, what's going on here?
Well, Miss Nikki, Ashley hurt my head because she didn't let us play in the clubhouse and I just went down the slide. And you know what? She was swinging and it was just her fault. She made me go down the slide.
No, Mom, it wasn't my fault. It was an accident.
All right, Alex, you're going home. I'm going to call your parents.
I'm not your friend anymore.
If you liked this video, please click like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.